Well, you give Texas A&M, you know, all the credit for playing a great, great football game, and in particular the second half. You know, they played outstanding. Johnny Manziel is everything he was billed to be, expecting him to be. But again, Coach Sumlin, his staff, team just totally outplayed us, outcoached us, you know, as a team there the whole second half. And it was a team effort. And when you lose like that in the second half, offense goes, we hadn't had a punt the entire first half, and we come out and go three and out, three and out, three and out, giving them all the opportunities, field position, those kind of things. You can't keep giving him opportunities. Where in the first half we played together as a team and limited them and used the clock, scored. And that's how you have to, you know, to play them. And we did in the second half. It totally broke down offensively and defensively, obviously. Defense couldn't get off the field. We had guys plenty of times in position to make a play, couldn't make a play. So, you know, that's just where we are. They totally, you know, outplayed us in every way. I don't have one bit of a problem, any of those excuses, oh, we didn't come in ready to play. That, you know, there's none of that. I never one problem the whole week with a player in any situation, being late, being anything. We came in, played a heck of a first half. We were ready to play. They just totally outdid us in the second half. So, again, compliments to them, and we got to make some improvements here in the offseason. Our team at times missed a bunch, but he makes everybody miss him, you know. So he was what you've seen on tape the whole year, you know. Then you could see how with a month of preparation they're adding wrinkles with the option and different plays with him, so that you play him in a one safety high. You're out of luck, and then you play him with a two safety look. You're out of luck another way. So it's really difficult in what they're doing with them to handle it. I wouldn't say that. I believe, you know, we talked about that. They were running the same defense as we had been seeing in the first half. They executed them and outplayed us, you know, and they executed them in the second half better than we executed our offense. No, they didn't come out and all of a sudden have some new defense. I'm sure they didn't feel they needed to either. You know, we had only had 13 points, so they come out and played the same way, and we didn't execute very well. The frustrating one was when we were close, the early one. You know, the other one, you got to give them credit. You're not always going to score a touchdown. So that one, they kind of outplayed us up in there and didn't allow us to score. So, how much that would have helped, who knows. You know, you still only gives you a few more points there at half. Because of not only throwing the football, what he does with his feet is just incredibly difficult to handle. Even when guys are in position, you know, he's so quick and strong running, he's just hard to get to.
Bob, 2 years in a row, 10-3. Do you feel like this 10-3 was better, much better than last season? Looking at it as
well, obviously it is. They're not to even be compared. This game, you know, is disappointing and in every way for me, for us. But, you know, the rest of the season was pretty positive. And another Big 12 championship.